Some strange things happened 40 years, almost to the day, from my dad's death because he didn't have health insurance. The Supreme Court affirmed the Affordable Care Act and this bill. One of the tough things about being on the Health and Human Services Subcommittee and the Budget Committee in one of the worst economic years we've seen in, three generations, is making the decisions as to where we're going to spend our very, very, very scarce resources to save lives. Money goes that way and it should go that way. People about to fall through the cracks will fall through the cracks. We're in an extraordinarily difficult situation here, and we need to use our state dollars very wisely. This legislation, I have to admit, I was initially very skeptical, but I was skeptical of everything this year because something had to go. And, 40 years after my dad's death, I represent a district, 1 out of 8 people don't have health insurance. If this room were my district, 1.5 tables in this room would have fallen through the cracks. And it would be on all of us. It's all of our responsibility to make sure that doesn't happen. And so Lieutenant Governor came in this year, as I said, the toughest budget year I've ever seen, probably any of us have seen in our lives and our grandparents' lives. And have this idea for health enterprise zones. And I'm glad he stuck with us because this program has the capacity to keep a lot of folks who are about to fall through the cracks from falling through the cracks, from falling into medical bankruptcies, which are the largest form of bankruptcies. Folks lose their jobs, they lose their health care, they lose their homes. It's unfortunate that the situation of my own family with healthcare is not uncommon. But this is an example of a program that is being implemented, and I'm confident that once we have it implemented, that the folks in our districts, in our county, and around the state who need those services the most will get those services. And I really, really want to thank you, Lieutenant Governor, for sticking with us this year. It was tough. I know you know it was tough because you were right there every day. So thank you for this legislation and for your leadership.